Add subtitles to a published YouTube video with Camtasia 9. Hello. In this video, I'll show you how to add subtitles to an already published YouTube video using Camtasia 9 and the Windows speech to text feature. So the first thing we need to do is get the video that we want to add the subtitles to. So I'm going to do this by going into YouTube, I go into Video Manager, and then I click on the arrow next to the video I want, and I choose Download MP4. Now that I've done that, I come back into Camtasia and click on Import Media. And then if I come to my Downloads folder, and click on the video I've just imported. Then I drag that onto the timeline. So now we need to set up the speech to text feature. So to do that, I come up to the Modify menu, then come down to Captions, and then click on Apply Speech to Text. If you've not used the speech to text feature before, then you will need to train your computer to understand your voice. So when I click on Start Voice Training, Windows will display a number of sentences that I will have to read. And from these sentences, it will use that to build up a profile of my voice. So if I click on Start Voice Training, and then click Next. I am now speaking to my computer. The computer is learning the sound of my voice as I speak. This will help the computer recognize what I say better. To read more about tips, look in the help documentation for speech. So now we click on the next button. The next option is to set up the microphone. I'm not going to do that as I'm already recording. If there are certain words that the system repeatedly doesn't recognise, you can also add that word to the word dictionary. So now I'm going to click on continue. I've only got this one video on the timeline, so I'm just going to click entire timeline. But if you had multiple audio tracks and you only wanted one audio track to be the caption track, then you could click on selected media. So now we can see that Camtasia has added the caption track to this video. And if I click on more and click on captions, it will bring up a list of the actual captions. So now what I can start to do is press play and it will start playing the video and the sound to me. The Optilec Traveller HD. The Optilec Traveller HD. So obviously that's wrong, so I need to type. So all I have to do is just click into this text box and type in the correct text. And then I just press tab to move into the next box. So now that I've finished editing the caption track, I can just click anywhere on the timeline to shut down the caption editor. Then I need to come up to the share menu and click on export captions. Then I can give my caption track a useful name, so I'm just going to call this Traveller HD. And I want to make sure that the save as type is subrip caption files *.srt is selected. So I click on save And now we go back to YouTube. So now, back in YouTube, I need to click on the drop-down arrow next to my video and choose Subtitle CC. Then I need to click on the Add New Subtitles button and choose English. Now I want to upload a file, and YouTube gives me a choice of uploading a transcript or a subtitles file. So I'm going to upload a subtitles file. Then I click on Browse, and I choose my subtitles file, which I exported from Camtasia. So now I click on Open, and just wait a few seconds for that to appear. And now I click on Upload. So now we can see we've got the caption track like we had in Camtasia, a list of all the captions. And under here we can also see where those captions appear on the video. So when I press play, we'll see a preview of the subtitle track. The Optilec Traveller HD, with its 13.3-inch high-definition colour display, the Optilec Traveller HD aims to fill a gap between handheld video magnifiers. So we can see here we've got a mistake. We've got an arm missing out of magnifiers. So what I need to do is click into this box here. This red line tells me that this is the current subtitle track. So I can move down, add the R, and you can see that's instantly updated on the YouTube video. So once we're happy with this video, we can publish it. So all I have to do is click on Publish. And we can see now YouTube has published the subtitles. So now if I click back onto my dashboard and I click onto the video, so we can see now we've got the subtitle track. Now you can turn this on and off using the subtitles button. We hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then please hit the like button and consider subscribing to our channel to find out when we create new videos. If you'd like to learn more about Sight Airedale, then please visit our website or join us on Facebook.